places, makes the travel steal the whole that plane. It's driving nose on into the stall. Now he's going to build down, get up to speed, and get some fast on it.
It's going to take a second, check everything out, climb full altitude.
I don't know, that was an odd thing. It don't sound like a powerful engine, does it?
But when he came off, I heard it spoke. And he was supposed to do a few crazy rolls right away. He aborted those. He's checking his engine.
Okay, I think he's going to dive for some speed now and then do some fast.
Got to figure it out.
Straight up, climbing for altitude. It's vertical. Going vertical for a knife edge. We see a knife edge. Down into a spin. There he goes. Knife edge into a spin. Backward flip. Straight down. Has to climb vertical for a fork roll, which is a lot of inertia. It's going to kick that rudder, and that plane is just going to roll round and around. Watch the hammerhead when he gets to the top, just like a hammer. It's going to tap the nail. It's going to tap the nail like a hammer. So that thing come over, there he is, he taps the nail on the head, coming down, and now he's what we call a motorhead. He likes motors, he does what we call ratchet rolls. You're going to see him drive up, spin around, he's going to come back, and you'll see him do his ratchet rolls. Alright, All right, ask for it. We got it. Right on. All right. Good, Roger. He's hanging upside down. The seatbelt, the G's are trying to pull him out. With a roll on top. Tuck it around, bring it back around. See that eight in the sky? See it? Yeah.